This is KMTV 3 News Now.
Hi, everybody. I'm Cerise Cole with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. Court records show three people charged in an Omaha murder case will learn their bond or bail status this morning. Omaha police say this comes after a shooting that killed 18-year-old Dayson Wins near 34th and Davenport Saturday night. 21-year-old Jordan Humphrey has been charged with second-degree murder. 18-year-old Skylar Buckingham Yeeman and 18-year-old Alicia Graneman have both been charged with accessory to a felony. Westside Community School staff will be getting more money in their pockets. The Westside Community School Board approved stipends for staff beginning the school year. New classified and support staff will get nearly $800 each, and new teachers and administrators will get nearly $1,000. The stipends are higher for returning staff and teachers. New teachers and staff will get their stipends in two installments, while returning teachers and staff will get the entire amount at once.
And on 3 News Now, Chief Meteorologist Mark Stitz. After that cool start to the work week, we warm up a little bit more for your Tuesday. In fact, back to average for this time of year. Highs near 88 degrees, lots of sunshine, but not too much humidity. Overnight tonight, then into our Wednesday morning, we'll cool it down to 64. And Wednesday afternoon, yep, the heat continues to build, 93 and mostly sunny. Thursday back to 94, and that's going to continue our stretch of 90s. Friday, maybe a touch cooler at 92, but then right back to the upper 90s both Saturday and Sunday, and more 90s to kick off our next work week.